Good to see you.
Hello. Director Tan is expecting you.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons area ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend.
A patron. One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
I suppose we agree on that much.
I knew that given a chance, your talents would emerge. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall. Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
It wouldn't have been possible without my crew. They're a talented bunch.
But you're their beacon.
Careful. He'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
The director's had a rough time, stepping into a job he didn't ask for. I sympathize. Let's give him a chance.
As I've said all along, the Pathfinder and I are of one mind.
I have concerns about your decision on Eos Ryder. An outpost full of scientists won't do as much good if the Ket attack.
But it will help support the Nexus. Improved research could help feed our people.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on.
What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ket are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them.
Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
Thank you, Director. I'll get on it.
May you light the torch that finds the path. Pathfinder. Ugh.
Right.
Another one! Damn it! This is supposed to be the chemistry lab. My chemistry lab. You all keep crawling out of the woodwork like space cockroaches.
You say that, Dutch, but here you are, pouring people drinks.
Hi. I'm standing right here.
They're guinea pigs, damn it. Chemists should have guinea pigs. Not have their labs taken over by people giving them things and...
Bad people giving you free things and helping you set up. So inconsiderate.
Right? They keep bringing things. Tables and chairs and this bar and lights. Wait, you're making fun of me, aren't you?
Don't let Dutch put you off. He's a sweetie, really.
I'm not.
And the drinks are good.
Damn right they are. Yeah. I'm a dirty squirrel.
On a collision course with unknown objects.
Make corrections. Sam, are you on
collision this? Collision is imminent.
All stop now!
Cat ships. A dozen. No, more.
They've got us pinned against the Scourge.
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
We'll scan them back.
Where is the one who activated the remnant? Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
You're the one in my way. Who are you?
They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Just tell me what you want.
I won't explain what you can't understand.
Ryder, I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
I actually know a lot about the Remnant. We should compare notes.
Enough! Your defiance is naive and reckless. This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
I've plotted a potential course through the Scourge.
Do it! Report!
Enemy destroyed. Damage to aft sensors. Scourge got it? Yes.
Get us out of here!
It will be tight.
Callow?
Yes!
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, but who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, we've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
Great. Where'd we end up, anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think? Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
We're being contacted.
We have to land. Open a comm.
Tov, Jagalesto. Tov, Jagalesto.
We're visitors from another galaxy. Our intentions are peace.
Av, Nalesetto.
They've sent us a nav point.
Set us down. Yes. Look at that. It's beautiful.
You're not really going out there on your own.
We can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder. First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
If this goes badly, if I get eaten alive, even if it's hilarious, please destroy the vids. Need me to take my shoes off?
They are bullies, but this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak?
No. I am telling you to be strong through your cunning and heart. Okay? Hey.
It really is the best one in the Resistance.
I know. Our experience with the Ket makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
We
We've had our own run-ins with the cat.
Then you really do understand. When the Archon came to Heleus, he demolished our sovereign state. Took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Ket mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra is waiting.
Wait, the Ket kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra.
Kadara be damned. I won't lose Fold.
Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way. A Pathfinder.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an Ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you.
The Moshai could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault.
But now the Ket have her, and our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us, and you.
Let me show you what I can do. I won't take one step without your approval.
You have no idea what you're dealing with. The Angara learned years ago the perils of messing with vaults. So did the Ket, for that matter. We're done here.
Ephra, I feel... Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary. The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass.
Joel, you talk too much.
Let me assess this, alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me.
Go if you want. But when she tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
I'm Jarl Amadarav. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
It's gonna be cozy, so I hope you like people.
I hope I don't regret this.
Me too.
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Do the translators not work?
They work.
Come on, everyone. Can we just all please try to... Just listen up!
Begging. Interesting strategy.
Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jarl has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's... a fair point. Jarl?
Seriously?
Settle down! Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Ket arrived in Heleus. and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Ket kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Ket all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder.
Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jahl?
The resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then, Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jahl's told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions. A shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Ket. Our resistance base is fighting Ket Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Havarl is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect Remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jahl wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Okay. Yes. I appreciate the vote of confidence.
Maybe more like optimism. Confidence? You'll get there.
Jahl, give Kella the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
One hell of a trip this is turning out to be. Hostiles, ruined worlds, no home in sight. Everyone's getting toasty. There was a 2-hour argument yesterday and no one even knew how it started.
That's not good.
Luckily, I have the perfect way for people to unwind. Movie night.
Taking a breather for a good movie? I could get behind that.
Best part is, it doesn't need to be good. Still get mileage out of the bad ones. It's worth it to jumpstart everyone's pioneer spirit and all that. The Tempest database is pretty dry. Could you download a movie library from Nexus Ops to see what I've got to work with?
Five time.
Thanks. Everyone will appreciate it.
So, Jahl.
So?
We haven't had a chance to talk alone. You comfortable in here?
I took it. It feels strange to stay with the others. They are... you are... aliens.
And you're alien to us, so... there. We have something in common.
We can look at it as a place to start?
Got it.
Perhaps then, if we're all aliens, it's about... what kind of alien we are.
You had no idea about us, but you signed up to help us anyway.
Perhaps it had nothing to do with you.
Care to elaborate?
I do not.
How do you know Moshai Sepha?
She's our greatest mind on the Remnant. I was her student.
You studied the Remnant too?
A little. I was terrible. I quit. Or she threw me out. One of those. We're still very close.
So, is that your rifle?
It is now. It's Ket. With my own modifications. I like to tinker, to get my hands on something and... take it apart.
That's a skill I know we can use. But I have one request. Please don't take apart my ship.
You're right. I signed up. Volunteered for this. It's, exciting. There's something unique about you. Uneasy. Raw, but... somehow profound.
Face value, that sounds like a compliment. A nice one.
It is. Angara feel deeply. We have more trouble hiding our emotions than showing them. I should get back to my work.
When we have downtime, I'd love to watch you work.
Sure. I could show everyone.
No. Just us. So we can get to know each other better, or just share a hobby.
Oh. Of course.
Good. Good.
Ah, there you are. Gotcha.
Now that you got me, what are you gonna do with me?
I was talking to the engine. A certain thingamajig was playing hard to get. You're not hitting on me, are you?
Not very well, if you have to ask.
Hey, it's not that. It's just that I'm not into women.
Ah, good to know.
Just dealing with some scourge issues. That Archon fella tried to warn you not to joyride into it, but you were just la la la. It was an act first, think later move. I respect it. Well, more like I resemble it.
Out with it already. What's the deal with you and Callow? Anything I should be concerned about?
Twist my arm, why don't you? It's contrasting styles more than anything. He's a blueprint guy. I'm gears and guts. Got ink on his digits, not grease, up to his elbows. If you didn't have me to balance him out, you might be in trouble. Heck, maybe that goes both ways.
Gil, O'Connell and Serena spent months getting our systems coordinated. You can't just strip and redesign those connections on the fly. Gil? I know you can hear me.
The whole ship can hear you. I'm just not listening.
You're fighting again?
I'm thinking the same, believe me.
Okay, bundle up, people.
I'll stay on my nice warm ship.
Take her down, Callow.
We designated this planet Habitat 6. Original readings suggest that it had a breathable, nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
I take it that's no longer the case.
All H2O on Habitat 6, vold to the Angara, is ice. And those oceans, frozen over completely.
There goes the dream of a seaside property. That's a pretty intense blizzard.
LZ is on the windward side of the mountain. Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
To get out and push?
Very funny, Ryder.
Suvi wasn't kidding about the cold. Okay, Sam, what's Volt got for us?
Activity appears to be centered around this large central command post. According to Resistance Intelligence, the base coordinates all Ket military efforts on Vold.
And taking it down will cripple their operations.
In theory. However, given the trouble the Angara Resistance has had infiltrating the base, it will not be a simple task. I recommend a more cautious approach that starts with the investigation of smaller Ket installations.
This is the Ket labor camp Skiat talked about.
Let's find Neerj.
Ah.
disable the fence, quick! They're not getting away with this!
Just in time. Might have given us another day at most. No thanks for Rana's jabs.
If the cat can't handle being called mildly insulting things, that's on them, not me.
You see what I mean?
We owe you.
How'd you find us anyway?
Your nephew, Skiat, was trying to get you rescued.
Good boy. He's got potential, Mild.
So you've said before. The Resistance needs to be debriefed. We'll head back to base as soon as possible.
What about the data drive? We have to deliver it to Buxel so she can start the analysis.
Interesting. It seems we have to depend on our rescuer for more than a rescue. Can you deliver this drive to Tetchix? If we work together, no time will be wasted.
What's in the drive?
The Ket code we stole while trying to infiltrate their command center. The Ket never realized how much we downloaded off their network.
I'll go there as soon as I can.
Perfect. Buxil will be in her workshop. I hope we meet again, under better circumstances.
This is big. Liberating key Resistance agents and recovering information they stole from the Ket. You've put many doubts about you to rest, Ryder. Even Ephra must now be convinced of your intentions.
Commander?
Pathfinder, Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
You rescued Shavagan. His loss would have been hard for the Resistance. But your true agenda is clear. To explore Aya's vault. Jarl says you want to help find the Moshi. Why should I let you?
I'd like this to be the beginning of a strong relationship.
Keep your promises and little by little our bond might grow. We've managed to trace the Moshi to a special Ket facility on Vold.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack. We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder, adding my processor to their program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully? The Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
With the processing power of my AI, I can guarantee the shield breach.
AI? Of course, that makes sense.
He's physically connected to me, so I need to... Well, I want to go.
It was risky to be honest about your AI. And honesty makes you different from the Ket.
I hope so.
You're welcome on the mission.
Thank you.
A team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the Ket facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
So, you've gained Ephra's trust. No easy feat.
I still don't think he likes me.
That's just his way. You should be more worried about the Rokar.
Ephra made it seem like you had experience with them.
I know their leader. Aksul. We studied together under the Moshi. But unlike me, he was a good student. The best, actually.
Then he knows about Remnant?
He did. It's a long story.
Give me the short version.
Aksul was captured by the Ket. He spent a year in a forced labor camp before he managed to escape.
That's why he hates aliens.
Yes. He suffered greatly. When Aksul returned, he no longer cared about the Remnant, or anything, except destroying the Ket.
Why not join the Resistance?
Aksul's not the type to follow orders. And I think he was bitter we weren't able to rescue him.
So he formed the Rokar.
We didn't give them much thought. But since your people arrived, his cause has grown.
I convinced Ephra I'm not a threat. Maybe I can do the same with Aksul.
I admire your courage. But Aksul's dangerous. And he lacks Ephra's pragmatism. He'll make you want to kill him.
I have to try.
If Heleus is to be your home, I guess you'll have to deal with the Rokar one way or another. There's a recluse on Havarul who escaped with Axul from the Ket. Her name is Thordir. She might know how to contact him. I'll send you the nav point.
Might give us an edge.
Our intel says there's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
Scale's our top Ket hacker.
Run Angaran shield disable program.
Adding my process accelerator. Stand by. Continue to stand by.
Please don't embarrass me in front of our new friends.
I have created a small hole in the shield.
Look! It worked!
Woohoo! Good news, but we still got a long way to go.
Incoming! My favorite!
Oh! Incredible!
I can't believe I'm here!
And I'll bet neither can these guys!
Keep up the pressure! Owen, on your left!
Wait till I tell my brothers!
They'll be so proud!
I can't believe it. Our people's things are here. Abandoned.
From the prisoners.
Do we have time to... Can we just look around?
I don't like this.
Personal things. Angaran things.
Looks that way.
Huddle up. If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
You have the best chance of finding Moshai Sefer. We'll attack head-on and provide a distraction.
That sounds a little like suicide.
We're ready for anything.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
Kick in the front door.
And good luck. Can they cause enough trouble to keep the Ket occupied?
Count on it.
Pathfinder, it seems the program I used to reach the shield could overload it and destroy this facility. However, the pulse would be lethal to Angaran physiology.
That's not ideal.
Yeah, killing your allies is allowed.
Whoa. Sam, what is this?
A decontamination protocol. The chamber is sealed until the cycle runs its course.
So, we're trapped. I hate that.
Noted.
Break the window?
No, the seal is invulnerable.
Decontamination. What for?
Good question.
Medical or survival, maybe?
Germophobes?
Pathfinder, come in.
How's it going?
We're undetected, but from where we're hiding, we can see some of our people.
No more shy yet.
Understood. We're just discussing our next move. We'll be in touch.
Exalted.
Chosen to be exalted.
What? Why aren't they resisting?
That's some crazy cult shit down there. Those Angara look like they're in some sort of trance.
I know the Moshai. She's not down there. But
Maybe in one of those pods.
It's as good a lead as any.
You wanted a distraction? We just set our plan on fire.
Impossible! Arkon!
Explain.
We've been breached. I will defend the temple.
Wait. Is the Most High among these?
No. It awaits final exaltation.
Then proceed immediately and bring it to me.
Final exaltation? What's final? What are they doing? We have to save all the Angara.
We're here. Let's do everything we can.
Thank you. That wasn't the plan.
Plans change. Come on, let's see where those pods go.
Come in, Pathfinder.
Go ahead.
We contacted Commander Dozeal. More fighters are on their way.
Send scientists and technicians. Let's gather all the intel we can.
Will do.
Dahl, our objective is still the Most High.
Of course. Let's go.
I see the pods! Look up! They go behind that wall. Must be another way in.
We could ask these guys for directions. Who's in? Drac?
A little busy!
So far, we're beyond the main chamber now and continuing our infiltration.
This place is crazy!
What are you seeing?
It's like a... I don't know, weird... church? So strange. We found a room of prisoners who were entranced or something. We couldn't convince them to evacuate, so we had to leave them behind.
Sam? Any luck figuring out how this place works?
This maintenance tunnel looks like it heads into the core.
How many points? No matter where we go. We can try scanning. Do it fast.
Angaran female, healthy, 176 centimeters, never given birth.
Not finding anyone like her.
Ryder, if you find a console, I will try to access it.
Okay, Ket Terminal. Let's see what you've got hiding in here. Sam?
Searching. The chosen are locked by genetic information.
Hurry, please.
I am working at top velocity with an alien language and an alien technology, checking against Angaran databases. The Moshai was here, but her pod was pulled out of line moments ago.
To where?
Pods travel from here to rooms that encircle this core.
Right then, let's go.
Pathfinder, come in.
Go ahead.
Our reinforcements are arriving. We're doubling back to rendezvous.
We have a lead on the Moshai.
We think she's alive.
Decontamination, Proto.
Get down! Sam, can you do anything about this yet?
Working on it.
Thank you.
careful! Don't kill him!
Jal, he's shooting at us!
Don't think he's gonna stop if we ask nicely. Monsters! Villains! Time to die! Got your back!
Got them all. Okay, everyone good? Now, what the hell was all that? Jal.
They are us.
We don't have much time. Let's keep looking. This isn't the only room.
We'd better find her fast.
They are us.
Yeah.
How many have I killed? Not knowing. Ryder, I did not know.
Jal, the blame belongs with the Ket.
There's no comfort in that.
No. But maybe fuel for the Resistance.
Maybe.
Down here, found her. Move, let's go.
Sam, get me into that room
initiation
now.
Contamination bypass hack.
We're coming for you!
I was able to access the facility plans at the last terminal. A best guess would be the shuttle launch area above.
Gotcha. We're getting you out of here.
No one has ever returned from behind Ket walls.
I don't know the rules yet. Anyway, this place is on alert. We have to get out of here. Now.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated.
You will not take it! It is meant for the Archon himself.
She's coming with us.
Wait, I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
You turn them into monsters that fight their own people.
These Chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand. Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine. I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do, as one day, you will.
Except I'm gonna fuck your shit up. How's that for great?
Pathfinder, I am tracking multiple inbound Ket cruisers.
You will all be exalted.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload at your command.
You promised you would get our people out!
There's no time to open hundreds of pods, let alone help the Angara
Wait.
Inside.
Leave my sacred temple intact. and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
We can come back to destroy it. Let's free these here now.
If your plan fails, the Ket will simply fill this place again.
With respect, our compatriots are also here. Our fighters, our scientists, our strength!
All right. Release the Angara below.
Enact emergency shutdown. Release all the Chosen.
Jal, have the Resistance free as many as they can before the Ket arrive.
I will. And thank you.
I thank you too. I see.
Not likely.
She deserved much worse.
We have the Moshai. Heading to the roof for extraction.
Incoming. Not gonna let us go without a fight.
I don't know how this is going to end!
I will help! Come! Stand near me!
No, Moshai! Save your strength!
That's my decision to make.
Our people out, as many as you can, before reinforcements arrive.
I will, but I think we should destroy this place while we're here.
Whoa! Heads up!
Shavu, you better land soon or it's gonna get ugly.
Sorry, I can't land.
Pull up to the edge of the roof. We'll figure it out from there.
Making good time.
Get your team out before the Ket arrive.
Don't worry, we got this.
I'm sorry we fought. What we saw will set our cause on fire.
Yes. My broken heart can't even process it.
Lexi, can you give us a minute?
Sure thing. But go gentle. She's in a fragile state.
Did she just call me frail?
Fragile.
Jal says you're a pathfinder from the Milky Way.
Do you feel up for a talk?
Ah, so now you value what I have to say.
I feel for you, but I don't regret my decision.
Then your sympathy is empty.
So, the facility... What's the purpose of all that?
They call it exaltation. They believe that those they exalt are given a great gift.
Gift? They snatch us, defile and shatter us. All the ones we love, I can't.
It's a complex genetic construct, an interchange of traits that the Ket use to advance their species.
So they steal genes, but why?
Reproduction.
Domination. Tyranny. Annihilation.
Yes, and yet, the Archon didn't take me to his ship to transform me. I hung immobile, tormented, never sleeping, brought to him on a whim. He showed me remnant tech and beat me when I wouldn't speak.
Oh no. Remnant, of course.
He's obsessed. Like you are. Yes, Jal told me. You rescued me hoping to get into Aya's vault.
My people have traveled so far. We'll die without a place to settle. These remnant vaults may be the key. A key to help both our species prosper.
I feel for your people in a way that you clearly do not for mine. But emotion must never get in the way of science. I'll take you.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Moshe Sefer.
I'm happy to answer any other questions for you, Pathfinder. Anytime.
Jahl?
Thank you for checking. But I'm all right.
Don't know if I would be.
I have to be. How else do we go on? You know?
I may seem tough, but I have a good shoulder.
That's kind. You're kind. I really miss my family at times like these. Are you close to your family?
You talk about family a lot.
Really? I guess it's just part of our culture. Our families are large, and we share our parents with the community. We all have many mothers.
My family's small.
And are you close?
I was. Am. My mom and dad are dead. My brother's in a medically induced coma. I'm kind of an orphan at the moment.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, this random collection of Tempest oddballs can feel like family sometimes.
Yeah. I never really felt I had a purpose. But here, I do.
What about the Resistance?
My place in the Resistance is not what I'd like.
But that kid on Aya looked up to you.
Sure. But you are going to do something important, Ryder. I feel it. This is where I should be.
I like having you around. Specifically you.
Because of my skill and knowledge?
Not really.
Because you enjoy spending time with me as much as I do with you.
You do?
Yes. You're fascinating. And special. And strange.
Aw, oh, thanks.
And I mean it.
Stars and skies light our way.
Stars and skies light our way.
She knows how to play a crowd.
She's the Moshai.
Welcome home. I never thought I'd see it again. Without the Resistance and the Pathfinder, I wouldn't be here.
We made a good team.
We freed more than just the Moshai. And the Pathfinder killed a Ket leader.
We have a lot to celebrate.
I promised to lead the Pathfinder to Aya's vault.
You're still recovering. Take your time. I'm not going anywhere.
Not without our help.
I'll prepare the vault for your arrival. A shuttle will bring you to me when it's ready.
Thank you, Moshai.
We've been alone against the Ket for too long. You've proven it doesn't have to be that way. It's time we discussed an alliance between our people.
We're happy to make room for you on the Nexus.
We'll provide an embassy here as well. Our city is open to you. Join us.
I haven't brought anyone here in over 20 years. There's always been an active display for Aya, but we could never affect it.
Let's see what we can do. Sam?
Yes, this is new. Is it similar to the vault on Eos? Tell me, what are you seeing?
I think what we need to figure out is what's different. Tell me, what do you see?
The vaults. They're a network, as you discovered. However,
they're not connected to each other, but to this place.
This image was on a relic the Archon showed me. He called it Meridian. And it looks like Aya's vault is the only one that's fully connected to it.
And it's terraforming, doing what it was meant to do.
The vault on Eos is also present, but changed. Our interfacing with it has affected its connection.
What do you think, Professor?
I think that Meridian is the control center for all the vaults.
Thank you. This is unbelievable. If we can get to Meridian, maybe we can turn everything on from there. Make Heleus live.
Wait, Ryder. The Archon knows where it is. He's already been there.
What? Where, Meridian?
Of course. That's why he tortured me. He thought I could help him use it.
Because he can't. Meridian is my people's best chance for survival. We have to take it from him.
Agreed. Such power in the hands of such evil could mean the end of your people, and mine.
No one is safe as long as he's on this hunt. I'm going to shut it down. For all our sakes.
You're going to need that relic I saw. The Resistance might have intel on the whereabouts of Archon's ship. I'll talk to Ephra and secure his full cooperation. Meet me there. I deserve to be told. You had no right to keep it secret from me.
It's an ongoing investigation. I meant no disrespect. Neither did the human.
I could have kept Sam to myself, you know.
This is different. Not your business.
It is now. We need to find the Ket command ship. Tell her the truth about my capture.
Moshai, please.
It may be our only route to the Archon.
One of my men helped the Ket take her. A Resistance commander named Venterev.
The Archon wanted her knowledge of Remnant tech, but why would Ven betray her?
I don't know. That's why I kept it quiet. I'm working to capture him, make him answer for what he did.
You know where he is?
Kadar report. My contacts are hunting him.
Contacts? You can't trust anyone there. They deserted our cause, our people.
And now they're ruled by exiles from your galaxy.
Ven may know how to find the Archon. And his ship. We can't leave this to a pack of renegades and outlaws.
I need the relic that leads to Meridian, and I can handle my people. Let me do this.
I don't like it.
I don't care. The Pathfinder is right.
I'll transmit my files on Kadara port to your ship.
Our traitor could have useful information. We need him alive.
That's up to him.
Be safe, Pathfinder. As for you, Ephra, we're not done.